hideous and savage. But it turns out they're just ordinary people. Unlucky folk infected by something or other that transformed them into monsters. There's no known cure as of yet. So death is the only mercy. I'm more than happy to tell you everything. We've got a lot of survivors pouring in from Accordo, too. What with all the demon attacks there as of late? Not like it's much better here. Astalem's practically overflowing with refugees from Insomnia. The Empire's recovery assistance fell by the wayside, and demons overran the city. Thankfully, Iris and the Marshal managed to evacuate the civilians. Now there's no one left, except the demons. I spent my childhood in the Crown City. It's sad knowing it's gone, you know?
Not for long. I became the king to reclaim our home, and now I'm back, as promised.
All these years and you remembered.
You bet.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. Your Majesty? Do you remember my grandfather?
Yeah.
There's something I wasn't able to tell you back then. Grandpa died because of me. It was my fault. An Imperial officer approached me in town, asked if I was from the Crown City, and that was just the beginning. What brings you here, young man? You didn't come here by yourself, did you? Oh, your grandfather's a butler at a manor. How very grand. Oh, he rubs shoulders with the royal family. You must be ever so proud. I answered him without thinking. A little after that, the man showed up at our hotel.
Talcott.
Think what you will of me, but please know that Grandpa didn't give you away.
Listen.
Yeah?
You're not a kid anymore. You should know by now what happened that day wasn't your fault. None of it. You know, it's hard to ask someone about their pain, but it's just as hard to share your own with someone else. I appreciate you opening up to me, and I swear I'll make things right. But believe me when I say nobody blames you. Not me, not your grandpa. Trust me, you have the king's word.
I suppose you're right, Your Majesty. Thank you. Safe travels, Your Majesty.
Well, fellas. We're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
Hmm. Home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Are you with me?
Of course.
You bet.
Until the very end.
It's time to finish this. Once and for all.
Than ever.
Yeah. Just like we promised.
I need to come up with a plan.
If it please, Your Highness.
Ready to go.
About time. I'm surprised we haven't seen any Glaives around here.
Why would we?
Because they're doing reconnaissance, dealing with the demons.
They go.
Their base is up ahead. Come on.
You've got this.
Of course.
Let's clean him up quick.
Get it!
Let's do this!
Oh yeah! How about we show them the power of teamwork?
Ready when you are.
Ready!
Thank you.
as ever.
Better than ever before, I'd say.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Then we should hurry. There may be survivors nearby. Everyone ready?
Yeah.
Really takes it back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
Glad you made it back, Highness.
Glad to be back.
I've got something to show you. Follow me.
So, what brought you back to Insomnia?
We wanted to do what we could to make sure everything was in order. for the day the king returned to reclaim his rightful seat on the throne. We're stationed just up ahead. It's just about the only place we have left. Come on. Good news, everyone! Your king has returned!
Highness! I knew you'd come back!
My liege.
Your Highness, for many moons, we have eagerly awaited the coming of this day.
Brothers and sisters, brave warriors of Lucis, done well these 10 years. And I thank you. You've done so much. All for my sake. Even as the darkness overcame our world, we kept the light alive in our hearts. We've all lost friends and loved ones along the way, but the one thing we never lost was hope. Brothers and sisters, I ask you to stand by me and fight at my side for the light and for the future of our world.
Yeah! All hail the King of Light!
All hail the King of Light!
The Glaive's finally got its king.
They're all so happy to have him back.
Yes, but none more happier than us.
Thanks for opening up a camp. I appreciate it.
Didn't want to leave anything unsaid. Whatever you do, you will have my unwavering support.
I know. We've sacrificed so much just to make it this far. Lost so much along the way.
The pains of the past pave a path to the future. Our sacrifices won't be in vain.
Yeah. We've sacrificed so much just to make it this far.
The pains of our sacrifice.
Yeah. So, how'd things work out with you-know-who?
Oh, a gentleman doesn't kiss and tell.
Look at you. Just remember, hold tight to the ones you love. And don't let go. Lose your grip and you'll lose them for good. Once the night is over, we'll break down the walls and usher in the dawn of a new world.
Yeah, just like we promised.
You can buy just about anything you need from that vending machine over there. If you're lucky enough to have any gil, that is.
But why wouldn't I?
A lot happened while you were gone. For one, the people of Lucis gave up on traditional currency. Instead, they started to trade things like meteor shards, stuff with more practical value.
Mr. Argentum? I've heard you're quite the savvy cameraman. Could you help me with something?
With what?
Well, a group of us were trying to take some pictures of the Crown City as part of our reconnaissance work. Unfortunately, the demons were too much for us to handle, so I was hoping you might be able to go out and snap some shots in our stead. You wouldn't mind, would you?
Not at all. Leave it to me.
Hey, about those photos. Would it be okay if I helped? I want to see the state of city for myself.
Sure thing. The more the merrier.
My liege, I have a request from Ms. Arum.
You mean Cindy?
Yes. She was hoping you would help her unearth some special machine parts from the city ruins. We've already deployed one of our glaives to the designated area. They're not much for conversation, but rest assured, when it comes to combat, they're more than capable. I've marked the location on your map. All that's left is to rendezvous with the glaive and begin the operation.
Got it. I'll see what I can do.
Here, take this.
A key?
Good eye. That'll let you open all the gates around here.
Perfect. So, what's next for you, Marshal?
Lots of Imperial stragglers left. Thought I'd clean them up.
Need a hand?
Looking to earn yourself a favor? If so, you're more than welcome. Just tell Yosef when you're ready. I never thought I'd find myself asking you for help. Appreciate it.
No problem. I've already got a favor in mind for once we've wiped out the Empire for good.
Can't wait.
I've dealt with my fair share of demons while out on reconnaissance duty, but the ones around here are some of the toughest I've faced. Your Majesty would do well to take care.
Up for tomorrow.
Morning, fellas.
Feels a little forced when it's always nighttime, don't you think?
Yeah. I guess you're right.
I crossed the continent as a hunter in my former life, but I was reborn as a member of the Marshal's Kingsglaive. If ever I can be of service to you, please do not hesitate to ask.
Name's Yosef. Pleasure. Our objective is the annihilation of all remnants of the Imperial forces. Several of the Empire's bases located around the city remain operational. The Marshal is scouting these locations as we speak. You can begin the operation once you rendezvous with him on site.
Roger.
Well, best of luck, boys.
Thank you.
humblest apologies, but this area is on lockdown at the moment. Literally, that is, it's locked. I would open it for you, but I seem to have misplaced the key. I know I had it with me back at the station.
Sense trouble.
You sense right. Nice, Iggy!
No time for compliments.
Yeah, we got work to do.
Kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
Fashionably late, I see.
Arden.
Insomnia, the crown city of my kingdom. I bid you a warm welcome.
What the hell's he doing?
I've prepared something special for you, Noctis.
What?
Yes, it's the same war your father gave his life to sustain. I thought it might serve as a lovely little reminder of your daddy, dearest. Do you like it?
You're sick.
How could you say that to your own flesh and blood? I'll try to find it in my heart to forgive you by the time you reach the Citadel. My little pet will greet you at the gates.
the thing.
Everyone ready?
Yeah, but of course.
About time. Well, I'm ready when you are. Well then, let's move out, boys. Good. We've made it in undetected. You're coming with me, Your Majesty. We'll take them down without being seen.
Okay, but what if we are?
Then we give them everything we've got. One step closer to completing the mission. Keep your eyes on the target. At this rate, we'll be done in no time. At this rate, we'll be done in no time. Good work today.
Man, just how good was I?
Far better than I anticipated.
Mission complete.
For now, I'm going to scout our next destination. See you there.
On the prowl.
Let's do this.
Right.
How short-sighted.
Takes a lot out of me. Picture perfect.
Hard to believe everything got destroyed so soon after we left town. That ceremony must have been a real mess.
Lady Luna Freya was lucky to have escaped the chaos with her life.
My dad sent her on a mission that day. All for my sake. I can't let their sacrifices go to waste.
Is this
bad interdimensional nonsense? I'd say
man forges a weapon to fell the gods. Omega, the weapon knows nothing of compassion, only destruction.
Legends tell of such a device created in antiquity, but I always assumed those were mere myths.
Its might knows no equal. The wise dare not cross its path lest they meet their end.
Let's see what this thing can do.
Thank you.
Ready for this?
Getting energy.
Brace yourselves. It's about to attack. It's no use. Dingus,
I've just the thing.
Thank you.